What up, everybody? This is your boy Getwerkid here with a video for you. The first of the Ragin Cajun series, Road to the Show, MLB 19. This is going to be my first series. I'm going to be running this one along with a NBA 2K19 series for the Rowdy Romanian. Let's go ahead and get started on this for our Road to the Show. Of course, we're going to start new. We're going to use the current rosters. Now, mind you, I don't know too much about baseball. I don't follow baseball that often. But I appreciate the sport. Really do enjoy watching the sport when I get a chance to. So let's see. We're going to be from the U.S., of course, and Louisiana for the Ragin' Cajun. And I'm thinking first baseman. He'll probably switch over to third base at some point, but first base for now. I really like how this looks. The last show I played was 2016, and it was nowhere near this good looking as far as how the graphics appear. So let's see. We're gonna go with Pierre, and the last name, StClaire. There we go. Jersey number for first baseman, I'll say 32. Let's go 32. Oh, left-handed. Of course. But he bats right. He's backwards. What kind of player do you want to be? Let's see. So, pure power, upper body strength to sling it and wreck it. Then major, medium, and weaknesses. So, speed and contact are weak. But the power is good. Clutch, fielding, and plate discipline are medium. Let's see, small ball. No. Rock steady, clutch personified both on the field and at the plate. See, I want someone who's going to be, you know, I prefer the power. The anomaly, rare combo of raw power and speed. Favored positions, huh? So, I think I'm gonna go pure power, because while I won't have the speed, the weaknesses won't be as low on the average. And I don't know. I think I would have more luck as a pure power. So. That's what we're going to go for. And personality. Lightning rod. You're a doer, not a thinker. You're not necessarily concerned with planning and preparation, but you're always able to get it done in the heat of the moment. So, let's see. Personality. Check which perks will be available during your career. Check your progress and equip perks from the personality and relationships tile within the home menu. Okay, so this apparently will alter the story of our Road to the Show, at least in some form. Think independent thinker with a bit of a hard edge. You have a knack for getting under your opponent's skin. I think I'm going to go Maverick. Natural born leader. Team based activity. I think I'm going to go Lightning Rod and Heart and Soul. He's a bit of an asshole, does what he wants, but people tend to love him, right? So, name and nickname. Let's see if they've got any sent names. Doesn't look like it. See if we can find something that's a good little Cajun fit. Let's see. Well, the Bacon. It could be Bacon. Pierre Bacon. I think I'm gonna leave that alone for now. Physical appearance, body, edit the skin tone. There we go. Trying to make him a little taller. 72 inches. 215. Nice big guy. Plate. Husky, buff, fat, normal. Let's go with husky. With a large neck. Yeah, large neck. Head shape. Alright, so shape 1, 2, let's see. I'm gonna leave all this alone. I don't really have too much to do with that. Hair though, something good for a Cajun, a raging Cajun. Military fade. Part of the Cajun Navy. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Blondish brown. Yeah, we'll go full beard. Why not? Can you double it up? I wonder. Oh, you can. Oh man, that is crazy. Alright. Gritty. Type A. I like the gritty look. Been a little too trustworthy. Eye color. Yeah, I'm thinking, there we go. Eyebrows, bushy eyebrows, Nose is fine. Ears are fine. Jawline, you can't really see it. Mouth, fine. Neck, Adam's apple. Okay. So, batting stance. Former. I'm gonna go with the Jeff Bagwell. There we go. I think I'm gonna go running style 3. Oh, I like that one. That one's smooth. Let's see. Yeah, we'll go 3. And miss. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh. Where is it? I want to know if they have it. I don't know if they will, but I'm hoping they do. Oh, what's the Griffey? That's the Griffey. There we go. I'll take that one. Walk up music. Oh, dude. Alt rock. Classic rock. Metal. Nature celebration. When the curtain falls. Oh, okay. So, default. No. Okay. Wow, you can do all the gears and everything. That's so great. Okay, so, we're done with that. Equipment. Uniform. Turtleneck, no. Necklace, yes. Thick. Color. Going to be yellow. Yes. Yank those sleeves up. Yeah, there we go. Skirt flow. Web color. Palm. Trim. Who else in there? bats. Blows. There we go. Front hole. So front hole. So hat and helmets. Ventilated. Miners, not pro, basic. One, nine, light, low profile, semi flats, no wobble guard. No shin guard. No wrist guard. Armband. Left. Send. Team color. Yes, with the number. Close. No compression sleeves, no wrist tape. There we go. Cleat style. I like three. One, two, three. Alright, so looks like we are ready to make Pierre StClaire our Ragin' Cajun. So let's see what happens now. Alright. 6'2", 215. Overall 53. Potential B. Welcome to the road to the show. Your journey begins here at the Bowman Scout Day. Alright, so this is your chance to catch Scout Sellers before the top showcase games. We'll be calling your number soon. In the meantime, I suggest stretching out. Look at him. Men among boys. He does look kind of out of place out there. Oh, how fast was this? 60. Not that fast. He only has a speed of 25. Yeah, you know. Wait till you see me hit.
Before taking his swing,
all right.
This prospect shares a word with another prospect.
Drip it and rip it. So, basically, they want to see us get hits, but, you know, they also want some power, too. So, let's take a couple practice swings. Okay. Ooh, okay. Come on. What is going on? Come on. There's contacts. No? Okay. Well, we're just going to start this. So let's see. There we go. And that is foul. And that is foul. Oh, that would have been ground out. And that's a strike. Another strike. This is horrible. Oh. Oh, and a curve foul. Yet again. And there's that. All right, two pitches left. Last pitch. And foul ball.
Sometimes it only takes.
All right, guard your line, put feet and feed the pitcher out in front. On double plays, make sure you throw on the inside. Show the scouts what you have. You got this. Okay. So you should always preload the throw to your intended base to ensure the highest chance of making an efficient, accurate throw. Throw to first base, hold circle, then release to determine throw power. Okay. That was easy. There we go. Let's see what else they got cooking. Let's try it anyway. All right. And let's start an evaluation. Fielding ground balls to the right. Pretty good, pretty good. There you go. Good recovery. And got him. Drive stops back in the green. Got it. That came out of nowhere. Alright, double play. Oh, did they turn it? I have no idea what that pop-up said. Oh, there's another one. Draft stop's looking pretty decent. I dropped it. Alright, bunt defense. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I can deal with this. Come on. Yep. Got him. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Not that bad. Can't hit for shit, but, you know.
Done for the day and heading back to the locker room. This player is met
by one of the scouts. I think you're in a pretty strong case for yourself. Strong enough to be invited to the draft, you think? They'd have contacted you already if they wanted you there in person. It's a very small group of elite prospects that get those invitations. I see. Okay, then. Put your best foot forward at the top of Sandwich's showcase. Then the draft kicks off on Monday, but 30 of those 40 rounds don't happen until Wednesday, so be prepared to exercise some patience. Well, 7.25 for a 60-yard dash. And that's not too bad, but, you know, Charles Johnson in the NFL for combine in 08, he ran a 40 in 4.24. So, 7.25, it's kind of slow. Let's see. So, we can continue. Let's see where this takes us now.
Everyone has a personality.
Even all meaningful dialogues will have responses influenced by personality. They
respond to their teammates and their coaches.
Okay. Oh, no. Okay. Each response will grant you progress in that specific personality. Also see how much each response will increase your current personality score as you scroll through the available replies. You can see upcoming perks available once you complete a tier. You will have access to these perks once you reach the minor leagues and start your professional career. Okay. Heart and Soul, Maverick. Yeah, lightning rod. Anything can happen between the foul lines. Okay. So I'm playing an experience. Okay, do I have any attributes? Current 53. Okay. Play showcase game one. There we go. Okay. See what we can do in this game. I gotta get the batting down. The batting always takes me the longest time to get down on these games.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is
for some reason,
on the
it just always
air.
Messes with today we get the so it makes it entertaining when I make the power hitter. He turns out to be a way better fielder than he is a batter.
From the Central Region and those representing the West.
Okay, so springtime top showcase. All the scouts.
Robert Valdez out of Puerto Rico will be the starter. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Hey, this guy Jesus has a Christ, you guys always got a rocket right? For an
those
arm.
Are a lot of nice options to have. You can go hard, soft. You can go in and out. And anytime you have more pitches, if you can throw them for strikes, you have the big advantage.
So, my turn to bat. All right, with two on.
Now to the plate, I believe, number 32.
Oh, I'm 18. Well, he does not look 18. I'm going to say four-seam fastball.
First pitch on its way.
Oh, there's a curveball.
Get fooled worse than that, 0-1.
Real nice curveball there. Had a lot of late break, and he waved right through that one.
It's a slur.
Have a rip like you can. Here we go now, huh?
Well, he's got him in the palm of his hand
right
now.
Way out there. Why am I chasing that?
Got him swinging. Chased it well out
and
of
his
zone,
first
and
debut is a strikeout.
Wow, he just looked completely overmatched at that.
We'll
at
send
that
to our next
three appearance. Straight pitches and down he goes. Barely had enough time to dig in. Believe me, the scouts noticed that.
Yeah, we get it. Suck it down.
Coming to the plate now, Andrew. Nelson Diaz. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Two out runner on second.
The 2-2. Drop down here and he'll try to beat it out. And he'll step on the bag himself and the inning is over. We've played an inning. No score here on the show.
That wasn't bad. Nice little fielding chance. Strike out in the first.
Play up number 32. Over one for him here in this one.
One runner on.
Throw over to first, and the runner will get back standing.
See if I can drive this out in the left field.
Here's the first pitch to him. Way off balance hack that time. Good for the first strike.
No one better.
Jones gets his lead at first. Nobody out.
Come on.
Shot
good job.
And that's a base hit. One for two in his first couple of plate appearances.
Oh,
and
put us on base at
no
least.
Further than second
base
hit,
but
there's
nothing.
Now.
Yeah, and scouts are going to really like this at bat. So many young players want to do too much with a pitch, trying to pull everything, but he waited until the ball was deep in the zone, and he went with it to the opposite field. It's great to see a youngster who uses the whole field up there. I think that's what every major leaguer needs to learn.
Come on, Healy. Okay, I'm not going to increase my lead because my guy is not a speedy guy, so. And there's no reason to. We got to run around second. I just want to go anywhere.
1-1. Bounced weakly near the plate. There's one, but no real shot at two as he's safe easily at first.
Only one out. Okay.
Standing in, Glenn
Cantrell.
He got on top of one and was grounded out
in second.
Last time.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result that's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense, they could certainly roll two.
Back. One there.
He's out.
Oh. I should have tagged the bag first, huh? Yeah.
Digging in once again, number 32. He singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. On a big swing.
And it's gone.
This ball deep. My goodness.
Just
home
like
run.
That. Oh. Home run. I'll take it.
A solo shot.
Way to lead
to
off the fifth.
As they get on the board first, it's 1-0.
Oh, Casey is not happy. He is not happy. Oh, is he going to do his thing? Is he going to do his thing? Oh, no, just, okay. There you go.
Wow, that's exactly the kind of a bat you want to have in the Topps Amateur Showcase. He got a pitch to hit and
that
really
just a fastball straight down the pipe,
driving
too,
it over
man.
The fence for a solo shot. These scouts love to see that kind of power from a youngster.
That was just drilled back. Digging in and hitting 667 so far in the game. 2 for 3 with a home run, a single, and an RBI. Runner on first, no outs.
Had to go well over 400 feet. He hit it a long way.
And a half-hearted swing there as he tried to go the other way, and it's strike one.
13-0.
Really locked in at the plate this game. Not so much on that swing though.
And it's fouled away.
4-seam.
Right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning.
Well, no hitter, especially the ones here.
That's painful. One
digging
Cantrell.
In now, Glenn.
One out. Nobody on.
Little roller toward the hole. Fielded cleanly. And he'll step on first for the out. Three unassisted.
Good solid fielding.
Now batting. Oh,
that strikeout dropped in the 500.
Earlier, and he's 2 for 4 to this point.
One on, two out.
Here comes the first pitch. Oh, high.
Give me those.
Deep.
Give me those. Raging Cajun strikes again. Oh, but it's foul. Oh, no, it wasn't. It was a home run. All right. Raging Cajun for two more. There you go. It puts us up 6. This should be 7-0, right? Oh, 6-0. Yep, there we go.
Man, oh man, he's having an absolutely dream day here at the Topps Amateur Showcase. That's his second homer of the day, and to hit it out of this park, that relief performance were a car, it would have had some wobbly wheels on it. He gave up a couple of runs, but he still gets the save, getting that shaky car across the finish line. After all,
a one-run game, 6-5, the final today. The Central Prospect.
I really appreciate you guys sticking around with me, too. I'm just getting this YouTube channel started. I'll be posting videos of this series, you know, every game or two. So if you want to hang out with me, watch the game, watch how bad I failed this season, because I guarantee this baseball season, the Raging Cajun is going to go through a lot of highs and lows, and there are going to be some very bad lows. I can guarantee it. But if you like what you've seen, always, you know, hit the like button, subscribe, help me out. So I can keep making this content for you guys. It's been a pleasure. I'll go ahead and wrap this up here. So let's see, we ended up 3 for 5, 2 home runs, 3 RBIs, 2 strikeouts also on top of that though. So we definitely have to work on that. No errors really on the fielding side other than that blown double play. Should have hit the bag on first and then threw the ball to second and it would have got him. That was my mess up. But, yeah, definitely, if you want to stick around and, you know, see more of this, just definitely drop a like, leave some comments, let me know what I can do to improve this, the video quality, sound quality, what have you. But first and foremost, I mean, thanks for sitting around. I really do appreciate it, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. This has been Ragin Cajun, MLB The Show 19, Episode 1. And number 2 will be coming shortly. So stick around and let's see what we can get into.